looks like Pat didn't come out of the closet yet.